Life is so uncertain. Keep God first. Cherish every moment. Grind hard. Long live T. Clark. Gone, but never forgotten. Don't fear death, just fear a life unlived. YouTube, and it's your boy Spike back with another video. I already have a fossil video. I was getting my glory, thanks God. Just let me be and allow me to do what I do. Now, as you can see, I got my dog Rocket Wolf. He is back in action. Now, what I decided to do, I took all my player progressions and upgrades from Chino Hills, and I just put him on a new team. So Rocky got all of TJ's upgrades, so we just go alternate, all right? So we did TJ's freshman year, so we gonna do his junior year. We gonna do Rocket's sophomore year and his senior year, all right? So, hey, as y'all see, Rocket's at 85 overall. He have grown to 6'3". He grown. And we having our season opener. As you see, I decided to go to Brewster Academy. Rocket wanted to honor T. Clark, the late, great T. Clark, the best to ever do it out of Boston. But listen, before we get into the gameplay, man, I just want to let y'all know, man, life is so uncertain, man. Please cherish every moment that you have with your family, with your friends. Don't take nothing for granted, man. Live your life to the fullest. I know I want to do that, but most importantly, live it for God, man. Because look, when your time is over with, it just gonna be you and him. It's not gonna be nobody else. No grandma, no TT, no baby, no rah-rah. Look, focus on the right things, man. Stay focused. And look, we gonna get into the gameplay, and we gonna get right. Now, as y'all see, I gotta introduce y'all to my new team. Look at KJZ on Clamps. He already on Clamps. We just got the tip off. We just started the game. Hold on, look at the screen work. Ah, get to my spot. Shoot the midi. Hag him. Best believe we gotta turn up tonight. Hold on, we on Clamps. Come on, it's time. It's time. Put a hand up. My boy KJZ. Look, he albino. Alright? And growing up, they like to bully him. They was liking to bully my boy. So he always let his anger out on the court. Look at him. Get up close and personal. Come here. Give him biddies. Give him biddies, Eeyore. Come here. Come on. Play D. Play D. Now look, this team, we defense over everything. Coach said, if y'all can't get in the stance and lock up, you're not going to touch the flow. All right? So he forced Rocket. He forced Rocket to become a better defender. As you see, they got the bar right here. We playing the great defense, 7-0 right here. But look at KJ. Look at Zio. Rocket Zio. It's 10-0. Hold on, we getting up and close. We come here. We in the pockets. Give me the pockets. Come here. Yes, sir. Pass it up. Bang out. Bang out. Look at him. Look at us working, man. They got a nice little layup right there. But we came out. T. Clark, this for you, my dog. This for you, T. Clark. Hold on, we on boards. Hey, that's B-Tay right there. That's B-Tayson right there. My boy, he gets right. He gets us right. Look at us playing great. Hey, KJ, chill out. Chill out. All right? It's 2-14. Hey, come on. We gonna put you in there. We gonna put you in there. Defense over everything. We flying to the ball. They got the rock right here. He passing the ball, a nice little dime over my head. But it's all good. You know, we playing for T. Clark. It's a different type of energy. It's a different. Oh, hold on. Hold on, Tiger. Get up. Get up, Tiger. But we playing for T. Clark. It's a different type of energy. First home game, packed out, sold out, whatever you want to call it. All right, we here. We here. AC got the ball right here. Hold on, play that defense. Play that defense. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hold on. Y'all don't need me. Throw it up. They don't need me. It's 7-20. They got the ball. We read the scout report on him, coach. We read the scout report on him, coach. He's not a scooter. He's not a shooter. He's not a shooter. Nice little dime down low. But look at us. This is what it comes down to. Hold on. That was a nice little snatch. But you got to work. You got to spam 30 dribble moves before you will get open look. Now I'm passing off to my boy Tiger. Y'all meet Tiger Baylor. He is our sniper. He is our sniper. He'll shoot anything. Alright? I'm diamond off to my boy BT. You don't got that in your bag yet. Hey, you ain't got that in your bag yet, BT. Chill out. He hit me with the meanest stop and go. Hey, get up. Two hand. Nice little vert. But hold on. We here. Us. 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 We here. That's old Rocket. That's old Rocket. Now this big vice right here. Number 8 playing great defense. My boy is an all-around player. He's real gritty as well. Grab boards. Do everything the team need him to do. Alright. Now they got the ball right here again. Starting the second quarter. It's looking good for us. You see my boy Vice. Look, welcome to Vice City. It's Vice City. It's nice to have you. It's nice to have you. I got the ball right here. We making a perfect read to the corner. Go Tiger. Come on. Shoot that thing, play good defense. Yes, sir. Get on boards. We need it. Give me those. Give me those. We was amped up and ready to go. This is going to be a great season. Hold on, Jab. Pass to my boy. Who is it? It's Tiger. You see them stripes? Get over there. All right, he got the ball right here. No. I said no. Come here, run the break. Throw it up. Come on. We is turning up. This for T Clark. Hey, give me them biddies. Give me AZR, chill out. Look at Tiger. Hag him. Look at Tiger. Hey, chill out, boy. Chill out. Now it was getting to a certain point. I heard the coaches on the other end saying, I don't know. I don't know if we could take this. They playing with too much energy. They playing with too much tenacity. They playing with too much heart. We can feel it in the building. This is for T Clark. Hold on. Knock it down. This is for T Clark. This is for T Clark. Bay! Hey man. It's time to go home. Pack the bags. I love y'all boys to death. Look. Like I always say, see if y'all first thing you love the most you're going through, man. What you been through, man? It's your boy Spike signing out. We need to stop the madness. So I'm gonna leave y'all boys alone until next time. We are chill. 30 points. Ooh.